tonight.
Why, hello. You're one of our honorees tonight. Talk to me about how you feel. You look amazing.
Thank you so much. I feel really honored. It's amazing to be here and celebrate with Black Hollywood community and to be honored by Uptown and Lexus. And it's really cool. I feel extremely honored and blessed.
That's awesome. This year, have you set any new kind of like mind spaces, self-care, whatever. What's on your mind for 2020 as far as like improving?
Every single year, I say I'm going to be more zen and more organized and more productive, and that never works. It's always chaos, but I'm productive anyway, so.
I'm being honored here tonight, so yeah. I truly believe it. Talk to me about reaching down and reaching up in the sense, in the regard to just mentorship.
I really believe in mentorship. Every single assistant I have on my desk ends up being my mentee, and they're in my life forever, you know, once they hit my desk. And I'm really proud of all of my alumni, my desk alumni, you know, just working with and talking to young people in the community. I think I'm fairly accessible to them.
Right.
I think it's really important. There's not that many of us in this world, in this industry. So I think it's important for us to all be connected to each other.
Exactly. Speaking of connected, which community philanthropy hits home most for you, or that you feel like you're obligated to help in this world?
I'll tell you, I'm on the board of a nonprofit organization called the Emma Bowen Foundation for Multicultural Interests in Media. It's an organization. It's actually based in New York, but it functions throughout the United States.
Okay.
And it's an organization that places interns of color from the time they are leaving high school to when they graduate from college in internships at media companies around the country. And they also provide the partnering companies provide scholarship money for those students to help pay for college. I'm a graduate of the program, and I'm now on the board. I'm the first alumni to be on the board.
That's awesome.
And so I really am very much invested in that organization.
I love that work.
It's an extraordinary organization.
It's so important. So tell us how we can get involved in that if you want to give out, whether you want to be watching and they want to give as far as donating or just their time.
Always love for people to give. I think the most important thing is if you are in the media business, if you're at a company, educate about the organization, educate yourself about the organization, and then advocate to your organization to become a partnering company. So I, loving the organization, made Warner Brothers become a partnering company over the organization, and they did so because I'm a product of it. And they said, all right, well, if you're a product of it, then we should do this.
You're right. So. Well, congratulations tonight. You look amazing, and have fun in there.
Thank you so much.
Nice meeting you.
Bye-bye.